forecast calls for destruction tonight, death tomorrow, and Armageddon by the weekend. This could be the end.